listen to him, Mr. Frodo. He's a man.